stories of the night right here. A Jeffco school parents raised $13,000 to give all school bus drivers and transportation workers a very special surprise this holiday season. Fox 31's Nicole Fierro brings us this heart and hand-warming story.
In the early morning hours, snow-covered hoods and wipers.
Step aside Lexus, step aside Mercedes, step aside Ferrari. These are the best engineered vehicles on the road. Period.
Jeffco school bus driver Lloyd McElhenney braves the cold with a mission on his mind.
Yeah, so here we go. Sincere rides here. Okay.
Between three schools, McElhenney drives 100 children in the morning and 100 children in the evening.
You build a relationship with them. You get kids and you start out as just some random driver. And then you end up learning from them and you end up building a relationship with them, and so that's made me a better person.
A person, one of many who work in the Jeffco District's transportation sector, getting a special surprise this morning from a group of 6,000 parents in the school district.
We reached out to Hestra Glove Company, and with the donations of Jeffco Kids First and their generosity, we were able to purchase almost 400 pairs of gloves for every bus driver, bus terminal worker, mechanic, food delivery service worker, and deliver those along with breakfast this week at every terminal.
Oh gosh, they're just amazing.
A $13,000 effort combined with donations.
These are amazing gloves, and I'm just so touched. I left my terrible worn out tool store gloves with the thumb sticking on.
Warming not only his hands.
Amazingly so. Right to the heart.
They are heroes to parents, and it's not a story that's always told. You can see how dedicated they are. We are just so appreciative. Our hearts are full doing this effort, and hope that they can see how appreciated they are by the parents that they serve and the children they serve.
And said, thanks for keeping our kids safe. That's a gift right from God. You can't buy that.
In Jefferson County, Nicole Fierro, Fox 31.
That's really, really touching.